If that's you, can you please make a knocking sound? Please, thank you if that was you, but we need more, we need it louder. Can you please knock loud? Please come forward and speak to us. We're not here to harm you. If that's you that's making us all feel really cold, could you please make a noise? Please, if that's you, come closer. Use this energy force barrier. Use our energy. Please, come speak to us. Maybe you could knock once for yes, twice for no. Is there any spirits here?
If you would like us to leave, knock once for yes, twice for no.
If that would keep whistling, could you do it again, but louder? That's it, thank you. Please come close and use our energy. There's a box in the corner there that gives off electronic pulses to allow you to use that and manifest to show yourself. Please, can you make a noise? Make a sound.
Maybe for our collective energy.
make a sound as soon as I ask you to, and when I say no, try and do it then so that it's a good positive response. Can you please make a sound now? Can you make a bang now? If he wishes to leave, can you please make a loud bang? Speak to us, make noise.
If you go, that's the one for us.
Please use our energy and please manifest. Please do something. Show us that you're here. Can you please do it louder? So far, we're having personal
experiences.
We're having personal experiences. We're feeling extremely cold, and the temperature only went down when we started doing this. We're hearing strange noises. I hope you're picking this up.
Before, there was an odd conversation, but now.
Now there's a lot.
Yeah, at the start, I've got a paper knife. I've got a cup. I don't know what to call it.
If you wish to move, make a loud noise. if you don't want us to leave, ever make a loud noise. Please make a bang, a sound. Please. We don't need to break the rest here. We just wish to communicate with you.
I don't think that it's all to the partners.
We just want to prove the existence of afterlife.
I know we're in the church and we completely believe in the afterlife. We haven't come here to learn anything. We've come here in respect.
Please, I've got a dictaphone here. I'm going to ask everybody to be quiet for a second. I'm going to ask you a few questions about your name and so on. So everybody, just please concentrate. Be in mind and try and concentrate on this. Now, if you are spirit, if there is a spirit here, can you please tell us your name? Do you know you are dead? Oh, camera got pushed over. The camera was pushed over. I don't know exactly what happened. It's draining.